In Northern California, the name Niello is synonymous with generations of high-quality automobiles, and this deep-rooted history to our region is not lost on Rick Niello, and is evident in how he leads the Niello company today.
Well, of course, I've grown up in an automobile family. My dad's father was a Packard Pierce Arrow dealer in San Francisco, started about 1921, so I've always had this sort of automotive DNA. My father became a Volkswagen dealer in 1954 in Sacramento when our family moved from the Bay Area up here. I've personally been involved in the car business since about 1970 and been with the Niello company since about 1973. And I took over the Niello company from a leadership standpoint in about 20 years ago. And I think what makes our company unique and special, we offer probably the most exciting products on the road today. We're very proud of our products, all kinds of fun driving cars. We also have an incredible group of people. We employ about 700 people. Everybody's very actively engaged in our company. They're very supportive of our core values, and they have a great time. We love having fun with our customers and our employees.
Everyone at the Niello company strives to follow their core values, which help set Niello apart from other companies. These values include being a team, respecting each other, encouraging self-improvement, valuing the customer, and...
One of our core values is we support our community. And like everything else in our core value, it's a promise, it's a commitment, it's something we believe in. We are big philanthropic donors to our community. We believe in it. We support it thoroughly. And we will continue to be strong supporters in our community. And I think in our business, the automobile business, I believe we probably are the most generous out there, and we will continue to be that way.
This commitment to helping our community does not stop at the top. It's why Niello has been voted one of the most philanthropic companies in our region.
All of our employees are involved in these efforts, not only from an attendance standpoint, when we're filling tables at a particular event, or involved in fundraising, whether it be a meal drive or a canned good drive at Christmas or anything we do. All of our people from all of our locations are involved in that. Our management company gets very involved in that. And in addition to all of the philanthropic issues that we tackle, and we have over 100 outside marketing events every year. And we have a lot of people that are really totally involved in this. And many of our philanthropic donations are a result of employee suggestions.
Rick being honored as the 2017 UCP Humanitarian of the Year has a very personal connection for the Niello family.
I was extremely honored to be the recipient of this fantastic award. There's been many people in front of me that have been very deserving of this award, and I'm just honored to be included this year. So thank you very much, UCP. UCP has done wonderful things for our community. Their mission is outstanding. And unbeknown to UCP, when they asked me to do this, to have this wonderful honor, it hit me personally because I have twin grandchildren, ages 7. They are recipients of all of the wonderful things that UCP offers. They're extremely handicapped twins. They're 7 years old. They are live in a household. They're loved. They have wonderful parents and a loving family, Niels and Jenny Larson, my daughter and her husband. They're in the audience. I'm very, very proud of them. They also have two other very healthy children on either side of the twins, an older daughter, Estella, and a younger daughter, Lucy. The twins are the most loving little children you've ever seen. And as I said earlier, UCP was not aware of this when they asked me to do this wonderful honor. So it was so timely for me to really understand the kind of work that UCP does for children like my twins. And I'm very grateful.
For his continued leadership and commitment to our community, UCP of Sacramento and Northern California is proud to honor our 2017 Humanitarian of the Year, Rick Niello.